Metro police are investigating after a 19-year-old was shot and killed. This happened Saturday night around 10 o'clock on Hickory Woods Drive. This is video of that same area. Police say the teenager told his family he was going to meet someone in the park. According to police, the teen was targeted in the shooting. They say he died at the scene. Right now, police are working to find who was responsible here and the motive behind that shooting.